Hey guys, I'm be straight with you. Welcome to another video of Team Fortress 2. Now I got something quite special to show you. You see, this is a game about guns, right? Well, you're about to find out something a little bit different.
Oh. Okay. Discord.
And whatever. Now, this is a specialty game mode where, let's just say that it's set a little bit in the past. Oh dear. Yeah, this guy right here, he has no chance of surviving this mode. Yep, this guy can't use his guns, and he can't build sentries, which makes him practically useless. Albeit, he does have a wrench that can cause people to bleed, but, As you can see, it does less damage. It just takes away random critical hits, which blah blah blah. Nothing that you guys want to be bored with at home. Maybe I played this game too much. Aha! You're about to see it. DeGroot Keep. Now, I do have all three of the weapons that allow you to attack at a range on this map. Because this map is made for you to just go in with a sword or baseball bat. Gloves, anything melee, or, you know, non-gun things, basically. Well, watch this. What's this? I'm allowed to shoot a gun.
Now, Titan really is good.
If there is random players, so... Let's just hope I don't get my head lopped off. I don't like how there could be only one. Unpleasantness for
alert.
Me.
Alert! The final control point is being contested.
Mission ends in 6 seconds.
Okay, everyone stand on.
Haha, I got someone. Stabby guys are really powerful right now.
Oh,
my boy!
Oh, that's fucking great. Blue is like the most sweaty. Just piece
Blue
of shit.
Blue is basically the always the winner most of the time.
Blue is fucking sweaty.
Let's see here. Let's properly equip my guy here. It doesn't matter. I guess I could play that as this guy too, but he kind of sucks. Since his main gun just is a gun. DeGroot Keep. It's actually named after one of the characters, believe it or not.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Man, you're strong. Yeah, well, I guess it doesn't count if I don't hit you.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Freedom!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now, this guy, yeah, as you've been seeing, he is very mobile. If I can actually play him correctly. That didn't work.
point is being captured. Alert. The control point is being contested.
Those guys are so, rude, would be the correct term, I believe. Mr. Sandman! Ooh, place is interesting slower.
Control point is being contested.
Yeah, maybe jumping an extra time isn't worth it. Sign? I thought I saw some holding a sign. Bugger. Hey, I should have expected that one.
Alert. Our last control point is being captured.
Oh, there's an engineer!
Oh my god. I mean, I guess he has bleed damage.
Yes! Let's go!
Alert! The control point is being contested. Alert! The control point is being contested. We have lost control.
Man, that axe is powerful.
Alert! The control point is being captured. We have lost the control point.
Right, wrong for all rounds.
Control point is being captured.
You're gonna lose.
You fail.
Oh.
beat this guy. Okay, this should be good. What the? What was it doing? Yep, I'm planning on doing my whole video on this one map. Take screenshots. Thank you.
Mission ends in alert. Our control point is being captured.
Kill them all!
Damage, but oh boy, I do more damage as well.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Sometimes. Let's see here. As other options, I can make myself lose health or speed, or be a joke. Yeah, I'm gonna be kind of serious gameplay. Unless I die again.
I'd like to have some good old thumbnail material later for my videos. It's a lot easier to pull the images out now than later.
No.
assuming we win. Yeah, it's kind of sad, but Blue has the advantage. Not really even. Especially considering that if you have skills, you can go in and destroy everyone in the castle while
everyone outside is able to get all the control points.
DeGroot or bust. Of course. Server's changing level. Heavy is my third most played class. Followed. And then I also like my medic and engineer. I don't like sniper.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
You know what? Let's play sniper.
Stab.
Competition begins in 30 seconds. Competition begins in
10 seconds. Powerful because that gun, that sword, it gives them more speed as they kill more people.
Victory.
Hey, we win.
Let's have a go at it!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I got Girardi, don't I? Whoops. I chose the wrong button.
Alert. The control point is being contested. We have lost the control point.
What are you doing, Spy? You
alert.
Just sit there and let
the control
take it?
Point is being contested. We have lost the control point.
They're just too powerful with that sword, man. I'm no good at using swords, but if I was... Oh boy!
Victory! Alert! The final control point is being contested.
See that all that kill streak? I'm just swinging axes at each other's heads. Just to end it off, feel kind of like maybe just playing a different map once. Weird though, I mean, the Halloween maps are coming out and it's not Halloween. It's like at least half a year to Halloween. Most spawns I've ever gotten is a Spyro. Cause that sneaky bugger can just go pull out his flamethrower and just like go woo! Mothership? This one is smaller. Yes. Good observation.
Prepare to compete.
This mad guy is not just talking about it. I've never played this map before, but I think it has something to do with souls.
We're in the beam.
Slows you down, but other than that, it's pretty basic.
Here they come.
That guy has a lot of beer on him.
Yeah.
beam. Enemy is in the beam.
Dropping beer for the enemy. Man, that guy has 13 of them. What?
The enemy is in the beam. Enemy is in the beam.
Ah!
I need to go take care of that sentry. If only I knew how it works. They are.
The enemy is in the beam.
That's a really good sentry spot. That's so good that I'm getting a little upset.
We are in the beam!
Take forever.
We are in the beam.
I guess that'll be the video. Apparently I'm a robo. You know, I go beep boop beep boop. I don't know. Hey. How about you not be a robot and click on that subscribe button? And better yet, maybe consider smashing that like button. I know it's cringe, but come on. It's fine. Well, anyway, I guess that's the end of the episode. Bye-bye.